I have a lady which I met. In the beginning, she mentioned that she has a boyfriend, but the fellow happened to be extremely violent, a professional killer, kill in front of her. As the contact with her intensified, he become more aggressive, more violent. And he has clearly stated he will kill her and he will kill me. I call other priests, consult them, and he's a friend of mine. He said, well, we're going to act, and we're going to act quick.
Very well, my dear, my dear.